Hello, my name is Keshwani.
That's K-E-S-H-W-A-N-I.
Keshwani. We are here because we want to prepare for the GMAT. We have been solving math problems out of this book here, the official guide to GMAT review, 2015 edition. If you do not own this book already, purchase one immediately. You're going to need it. The math problems that are appearing in this edition, 2015 edition, are the exact same math problems that appeared in the previous edition, the 13th edition of GMAT official guide. We have already solved every single math problem from the 13th edition. I'm not going to redo them. I'm going to simply tell you where you will find solutions to a given problem. Let's get going, shall we? We'll begin our story with page number 170. On page 170, you will find problems 126 through 129. Solutions to all of those four problems were presented on day number 311. On the same page 170, problem number 130, 131, and 132, those three problems were solved on day number 313. On the next page, on page number 171, you will find problems 133 through 136. The problems, solutions to all of those problems were presented on day number 315. Again, on the same page, 171, you will find problems 137, 138, and 139. Solutions to those three problems you will find on day number 317. And finally, on page number 172, you will find problems 140, 141, and 142. And solutions to those three problems are presented on day number 319. You will find the solutions to all the problems from day number 251 through 400 of GMAT 2015 official guide. As you can see, the problem solving questions are presented on odd numbers 311, 313, 315, 317, 319. You will find the solutions to all the data sufficiency questions on even number days, beginning with 252 all the way up to 400. Bye now.